What are dreams made of? Are they windows to glimpse our past or our future? Visions and pictures plucked from our mind's eye? Do dreams help us unlock our waking mysteries or stir the muse? And what of bad dreams? How can we be sure what is real, what is truly our own invention, and what it all means? It's the evening of December 26th, and crinkled sheets of wish paper, miniature flying astrobite ice cream vending machines, and chatty moving picture books are strewn about the rooms of the houses in the magical kingdom of Wonderhaven. Aedi, Wonderhaven's newest muse of song, has drifted off into the land of dreams.
What's a dream? Is it a whispered wish? Wish your heart makes. What's a dream? Is it a twisty trip? Trip your mind takes. I'm just at a window to see. What's to come when you sleep? Oh, what is all life is but a dream? Could it be life is but a dream?
Aedi, perpetually youthful, brings a gentle innocence, a childlike wonder to all she touches. So it is no wonder that the townfolk have grown to embrace her and welcome her weekly visits like mortal children would Mary Poppins, especially the children. Usually our muse would sleep like a princess, but tonight, something has shaken Aedi.